Welcome to WebStarPress. Developers who don't speak English language, even with computer science degree in English language, make spelling mistakes in code. Other developers may find it irritating to see misspelled variable names and typos. In this video, we'll talk about fixing that. If I write misspelled words in this file, start importing files, you see these typos. And here is the typo again. The code editor will not complain. We can fix that by using a VS Code extension. Go to extensions, search for code spell checker. This is the code spell checker. Enable it. This is a basic spell checker that works well with camelCase code. It will help catch common spelling errors while keeping the number of false positives low. Load a TypeScript, JavaScript, HTML, CSS, PHP or text file. Misspelled words will have a squiggly underline. You can see these squiggly lines after enabling that extension here. Click Quick Fix and it is suggesting the correct word. Start. Quick fix, importing is the right word, files, quick fix, files, for the map, quick fix, map. Code Spellchecker is case sensitive. Symbols and punctuations are ignored by this extension. Words longer than three characters are checked only. We can fix misspelled words in code easily using this extension. With this extension, you can focus on code instead of checking spellings for the code. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.